Hey everybody, this is Richard Hallebeek. Welcome to my home studio, and thanks True Fire for asking me to do this. I'm gonna play a couple of songs for you, and the first song I'm gonna play is called "Cruising California." It's from a live CD I did a couple of years ago. And this was a fun CD. It's also a fun song to play over because it's just two chords. It's F minor going to B flat minor, so there's just a small change there. So when we do a gig, it kind of makes us relaxed and we can just blow through those changes. There's also a keyboard solo in there, which is a little bit more harmonically, a little bit more advanced. So I'm gonna play this for you, and I'm just gonna improvise, find some nice melodies, hopefully, and see where it goes. Enjoy. Hello everybody, here I'm back with another track. This track is called Eurotop and it was written in 1997. I live in Amsterdam and at that time a lot of European leaders came to Amsterdam for a meeting. There was a lot of security and the whole city was closed down, so I couldn't go anywhere for a whole weekend. So what better thing to do to stay home the weekend and just write another song. So this song is kind of a funky tune and it has some nice changes to solo over. A couple of sus4 chords, or these are a couple of add9 chords. And then also a nice change where dominant 7 resolves not to B flat major, but to half step higher to F sharp major. So there's some nice changes to find some melodies and to play something over. I'll tell you something about my guitar. I'm using a custom guitar that was just built like 6 months ago. It's also available from my website. It's built by Haar Guitars, it's a very big company here in Holland. It's got my logo, really cool. And it's a guitar that features hollow chambers. It has ebony fingerboard, maple top, alder body, Goto bridge. The pickups are hand-wired by Andreas Klopman. It's a really cool pickup builder from Germany. And these pickups are still prototypes, so you can see all the different colors. So we're still working on finding the perfect one. I really like this humbucker. It's really unlike anything else on the market, so I'm really excited about this one. I'm using the Fractal Audio that's got a preset spec I designed a couple of years ago with Thibault de Robelaar, which is a good friend of mine. He came over to my place and we spent a couple of days here dialing in some sounds, and mainly the sounds are from the Hook Amp. Hook Amp is built by Leonard Haaksma. He's a really good, great player. He's got a great tone and he builds these amps. So really 100 watt and 50 watt tube amps. I like the amps so much I missed it in the Fractal. So I sent it over to the States and there they just copied the amp, they modeled the amp into the Fractal. So if you buy a Fractal, you also get my Hook Amp. So this preset uses the Hook Amp and that's about it. Just a little bit delay. This song is has kind of a youthful radiance, but I wouldn't write anything like this anymore at my current age, but it's kind of fun to play a song that's so old. It almost feels like I'm playing somebody else's tune. There's a couple of things in there that I wouldn't write like that anymore, but it makes it even more fun to play it like now and just to take some distance and play it like that. The song first appeared on One Voice, that's a CD I recorded in 2018. This is really cool because there's just a drummer and a bass player, and I play all the other instruments. I play mandolin, Turkish saz, acoustic guitar, electric guitar, guitar, synth, keyboards, everything else on the CD. Then we also played it on the live CD that was released a couple of years later. The live CD also has this track. I loaded all the tracks into Logic. I'm just muting the guitar parts. And I'm playing along. Let's see if I can find some nice melodies and if I can take the solo anywhere. Enjoy!
Thank you.